Native to the Sahara Desert, Addax are the antelope that's most adapted to live in the desert life. They can go most of their entire life without drinking any water. They get their water from the vegetation they consume and also from the dew that is on the plants during the early morning. In captivity, they are given water, which they do drink. What?